ever since I was a young boy, Dad's always sort of got me involved. He's always been around the industry. He's built a lot of houses as well. He's a builder, so I've always sort of just grown up with it there and just, yeah, always been interested. Yeah.
Keep it in the family?
Don't mean to brag. Probably the fix outs, the little stuff, just finishing touches and inside, out of the heat. Like a mall, probably in tape measure, it's probably the most handy one. Yeah, it's just definitely the attention to detail and then work with the builder, like you're just so fussy in a good way, and it's always the nitty gritty stuff which other builders would like, sort of look past. Being my favourite part of the build, just seeing like what you've accomplished, it's a really good feeling, yeah.